basic move to trigger the shot.
May not look impressive, but believe me, it's helpful as hell. You combine this with the matador, it looks good. It looks awesome. This can be done with any gun. Now for the finisher, my favorite move right here. Watch. Oof. Just come out of nowhere and just blow their heads off. Which makes me wonder, why wasn't this game... Oh, right. Wasn't gonna be learning its horizontal attacks and swing down. Oh, right. This thing is guarding against vertical attacks. Easy. I was about to annihilate him. I'm gonna learn the Manador. Not an impressive move, but definitely a useful one.
Where you had to go?
You can see the Manador and the shot work together as a combo. So remember that. That's basically it for the Manador finisher. I gotta say, the Manador and the shot have gotta be my most popular combos in this game. I'm not gonna upgrade the Kusagari powers just yet.
Figure out how that power can...
Those bikers are up!
We gotta find the categorical, the Galvanical, and this mission is actually quite useful if you're looking for money. Now we move on. Alright, first thing you gotta do is destroy the little droids, and next, I'll let you figure it out. Here come the drums. Alright, I'll just show you the Manador and the shot. Look, Manador in the wrong line. the shark now. Son of a bitch, how the hell? So I'm still trying to look for that Caldor gold. There's something around here. Yeah, here it is. Caldor. Some Caldor gold. What am I doing? There's an explosive tank right freaking there. Tommy Gunn's kind of cool. Okay. Just kind of smacking the fingers. There's also tokens and stuff you can find in the Caldor Gold, which is really beneficial. Count a dog roll to recover. It's 2 out of 8. Get more recovered gold down here. Okay, what was that? 3 gold, got a car gold recovered. Okay. Guess I can do the rest of it later.